Hi friends, in this video I will be sharing all the questions and their answers which have been asked in today's exam of Pspcl, which was held on 24th of December 2019. I will be sharing all the answers, and in case if I tell you any wrong answer, you can correct me down in the comment box. So let's start the video. So first question was asked as, how many bytes are equal to 1 kilobyte? As you must be knowing that all the syllabus was 10 questions was asked related to the basic computer knowledge. So first computer was, how many bytes are equal to 1 kilobyte? So options are 1050, 1976 or 1024. So correct answer was 1024. Second question was, which of the following converts assembly language into machine language? So options was as algorithm, interpreter, compiler or assembler. So correct option was assembler. Next question was, inventor of World Wide Web is Bill Gates, Lee and Fio, R. N. Russell, Tim Berners-Lee or none of these? So answer was Tim Berners-Lee. Next question was, the set of instructions which tells the computer what to do is called what? Matter, instructor, compiler, program or debugger? So answer is program. Next question was, the control communication for the entire computer system is called what? Arithmetic logic unit, semiconductor, motherboard or coprocessor or none of these? So answer is motherboard. Another question was, what is the process of dividing the disk into tracks and sectors? So options were tracking, formatting, crashing, allotting or none of these. So correct answer was formatting. OCR stands for optical character recognition, optical CPU recognition, optical character recognition, other character recognition. So correct option was optical character recognition. Next question was, which of the following is not an input device? Options were keyboard, monitor, joystick or microphone. So answer was monitor. Friends, next question was, the most powerful computer is what? Supercomputer, microcomputer, mini computer, all of these or none of these? So correct answer is supercomputer. A microprocessor is the brain of the computer and is also called an microchip, macrochip, macroprocessor or calculator or otherwise software. So correct answer is microchip. Friends, if you like my video, please like, or if you want more videos like that, please subscribe my channel so that I can make more videos like that. So next question was, which of the following is a part of the system unit? CPU, monitor, CD-ROM or floppy disk? So correct answer is CPU, central processing unit. Next question, during processing data, programs on and processed information are held temporarily in secondary ROM, RAM, CPU. So answer is RAM, random access memory. Which type of computer could be found in a digital watch? Mainframe, supercomputer, embedded computer, notebook computer. So answer is embedded computer. Information travels between components on the motherboard through flash memory, CMOS, base, buses. So answer is base. SMPS stand for switch mode power supply, start mode power supply, store mode power supply or single mode power supply. So answer is switched mode power supply. Next question. The device used to carry digital data on analog lines is called as modem, multiplexer, modulator or demodulator. So answer is modem. Let's move on to the next set of questions. So friends, these questions are related to the reasoning. So first question, as reasoning questions contains 25 questions. So first question was, in the following question, select the figure from a set of answers. Figure that can be formed joining the figures given in question figure. So this was the question figure and options were that, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we had to choose the correct option. So answer was 2, this one. Next question was, if the third Friday of a month is 16th, what date is the fourth Tuesday of that month? 20th, 22nd, 27th or 29th? So answer is 27th. Next question was, Sunil is the son of Keshav, Simran is the Keshav's sister, has a son Maruti and daughter Sita. Prem is the maternal uncle of Maruti. How is Sunil related to Maruti? Nephew, cousin, uncle or brother? So answer is cousin. If Friday falls on 15th of September 2000, what will be the day of 15th of September 2001? Friday, Saturday, Thursday or Sunday? So answer is Saturday. Five birds are sitting on a tree. The pigeon is to the right of the parrot. The sparrow is above the parrot. The crow is next to the pigeon. The crane is below the crow. So which bird is at the center? Crow, pigeon, parrot or sparrow? So answer is pigeon. One morning Rita started to walk towards the sun. After walking a while, she turned to her left and again to her left. After walking a while, she again turned right. Which direction is she facing now? East, west, north or south? So answer is north. Next question, in the given figure, which number represents brown animals which do not have tail? So this was the Venn diagram. We had to choose the correct option. So option was 7, 4, 5 or 6. So correct answer was 5, means option 3 was correct. Next question was, in a school, the bell is rung once after each half an hour. The school starts at 8 a.m. and closes at 1:30 p.m. The bell is rung 3 times continuously at the time of beginning, at the time of lunch break at 10 a.m. and 10:30 a.m. and at the end. How many times is the bell rung every day? 21, 22, 19th or 20th? So answer is 19. Let's move on to the next question. So friends, next question is, A is B's sister, C is B's mother, D is C's father, E is the D's mother. Then how is A is related to D? So options were grandmother, grandfather, daughter, maternal, granddaughter. So answer is maternal, granddaughter. Next question was, at a college party, five girls are sitting in a row. P is to the left of M and to the right of O. R is sitting to the right of N but to the left of O. Who is sitting in the middle? O, R, P, M. So correct answer was O, means 1. A man walks 6 km south, turns left and walks 4 km. Again left and walks 5 km. Which direction is he facing right now? So options were south, north, east, west. So option was north. Next question. In the given figure, which number represents plastic tables which are wooden? So this was a Venn diagram and we had to choose the correct option. 3, 4, 5, 3, 5, 7, 4. So correct option was 4. Next question was, if the digits of the number 54321 6987 are arranged in an ascending order, then how many digits remain in the same position? 3, 2, 1, 0, more than 3. So answer was 3. How many pairs of letters are there in the word camaraderie, which have as many letters between them as they have between them in the English alphabet? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So correct answer was 5. Next question was, 4 of the following 5 are alike in a certain way based on the given seating arrangement and thus from a group. Which is the one that does not belong to that group? So options for S, K, P, M or none of these. So option was M. Next question was, in the each of the questions are given 3 statements followed by the 3 conclusions numbered first, second and third. You have to take the given statement to be true even if they seem to be at variance from the commonly known facts. Read all the conclusions and then decide which of the following conclusions logically follows from the given statement disregarding commonly known facts. So statement was given as some hills are rivers, some rivers are deserts, all deserts are roads. So conclusion was there, some roads are rivers, some roads are hills, or some deserts are hills. So option was none of follows, only one follow, only one and second follow, only second and third follow, or none follow. So correct option was only first follow. Let's move on to the next question set. So next question was, if it was Friday on third date of a month, then which day would come on the fourth day after 21st date of that month? Tuesday, Monday, Thursday, or Sunday? So answer was Thursday. Next question, if the fifth date of the month come after 2 days from Tuesday, then which would be the day on the day before 19th of that month? Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, or Sunday? So answer is Wednesday. Next question was, Rashmi started from her home and walked 5 kilometers straight in the west. Then she turned to the right and walked 3 kilometers. Then she turned to the right and walked 3 kilometers. Then she turned to the left and walked 2 kilometers. Again she turned to the left and walked 3 kilometers. Then walked 3 kilometers. After turning to the right, finally, in which direction is she now from her home? West, north, south, east. So answer is west. Next question was, Mohan traveled 5 km in the west. Then he turned to the left and went 3 km. Then he turned to the left and went 3 km. Then he turned to the right and traveled 9 km. Then he went 3 km towards the north. How far is he from the starting point? 5 km, 3 km, 6 km, or 14 km? So answer is 14 km. So in these words, we have to find the odd one out. Whale, mammal, salamander, insect, snake, reptile, or frog, amphibian. So answer is frog, amphibian. Next question was a statement. One, importance of yoga and exercise is being realized by all sections of the society. Two, there is an increasing awareness about health in the society, particularly among middle ages group of people. So statements were given as statement one is the cause and statement second is its effect. Statement second is the cause, statement one is its effect. Both the statement one and two are independent causes. Or fourth, both the statements first and second are effects of independent causes. Both the statement first and second are effect of some common cause. So answer was second. Statement second is the cause and statement one is its effect. Next question was, if ELCSUM is the code for muscle, which word has the code of latipac? Caprice, confess, conduce, or capital? So answer would be capital. Last question was, In a certain language, machine is coded as LWB1HOD. Which word would be coded as SLTMFNB? TMUNGOC, TMUNGMC, TKLUGMC, or RMSNEOA? So correct option was TKULGMC.